No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orcs have your gentle. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you Taldan of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
We cheer for you! Cheer for blood!
Az-Adar.
Keep your eyes open. You're gonna be carried out by a dozen orcs moving in a dozen directions!
Hulda. Seems up to the job, and now everyone's watching! So I've got to do it or they're all slag me off!
Gund.
Have you faced me? More than I can count. Terrible thing, unfinished business. Time to settle it all permanently. Right now.
Finish it, Tark.
Ah! upheld my end of the bargain! And your champion has upheld his! For fighting this pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised is now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let's hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No. She is a warrior and she will do what is necessary.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not saying don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
Then what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Destroyed three of our warriors, he did. Just let him try that here.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Why can't we just kill them now?
Thank you.
We fought. We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
Many thanks. I thank you, Ranger.
Thank you.
Nicely done!
I am in your debt, Ranger.
They say the Witch King's gonna make this place his own.
You're joking! Probably have to get my loot back. Best to be as far away as possible from the powers that be. Rob's good, though.
Come, you must escape.
Taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you. My lady, they've taken the general to the war chief's tent.
Head back to Minas Ithil. The Ranger and I will find the general.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamere.
Quickly, then.
Good blade and the will to use it. That's all it takes. See who's laughing then.
Cannot assume anything.
He's dead. The better.
This is not his
normal. You're not going anywhere,
Father?
General.
Not to come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Our army's road.
Something about drinking.
I love that one.
Glowing red and fresh from the fire. Tastes a little like park blood.
Count Caesar. Nor can I figure out why you'd want to.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, it's safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob!
Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours. I'm with you! No mercy!
Lord of Nazgul demands we deliver him this city. When I deliver you to him on top, that'll be like a bonus.
Snarfu.
Warchief, be on your guard.
Be quick, lads!
Betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing. I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people. Against him.
You will not claim him today.
All of them.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. We must move quickly.
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear that Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own.
They are terrified. We need not fight them.
Get to Shelob before
Ignore
the Nazgul overwhelm
them. They are no threat.
While you delay, the Nazgul get closer to my ring.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Carnon. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.